morning, Sailors! Good morning. So today I am actually sick. I have had a virus since Sunday. And so I'm chilling at home. I'm really bored. So I was like, why don't I just film a video? So I'm gonna film my morning routine. It is like probably like 12 o'clock right now. I'm still gonna film it. And it's not really a full thing, it's pretty much what I do for my skin. So let's just get right into it. Okay, so I am first just taking this nice like cleanse away face lotion. I wish you guys could smell this through the camera. It smells so freaking good. I like to do my eyelids a little. Just because I put some stuff on there. And this really just keeps your skin clean when you have makeup on. So your pores don't get really infected. So yeah. 10% battery. So battery's about to die. Great! I'm still gonna do it for you guys. Actually, I love you guys, but my charger comes first. There's not even an outlet close enough that I can even reach you. Yes, it works. Whoopee! I can do it from this. Don't fail me, you're gonna embarrass me. Okay, we're back. So now I'm gonna go up that. We're gonna take a little fan brush. I love these fan brushes. And we are going to take this eyeshadow palette. It is LA Colors. So there's a really light, really super light color. Like almost like the palest thing ever. And I'm just gonna do that down here. And I like to use my fingers sometimes because sometimes my fingers works better. That glow though. Tell me if you can see the glow. You know what, if you can see the glow, comment glow with the glow. Okay, after I've done my highlight, I I just like to do my under eyeballs, because even though I don't really have eye bags, sometimes I will have them when I'm sick. And then I'm going to take this light brush and take a light. And then I take this little kind of red color. And I'm just going to apply that all over my lid. And I'm going to do the same to my other lid. Okay, after I've done that, I'm going to swab my brush. And I'm going to take a darker kind of neutral color. It comes off red though. And I'm going to kind of just swap that right here. And then, yeah. So then I take my really light color again, and I just dust that all over wherever I did. So it looks not as messy. And then I'm going to take a trusty dusty tissue. And you kind of soak it in water or check on it a teeny bit. And you get all the excess off if you have any. I know I do. Because I was trying to do it on the camera and in the mirror, and it messed me up. After I have done my eyes, I'm not completely done. Okay, so then I definitely have to do my eyebrows. I'm sure you probably don't, but I have no eyebrows. So, what else can a girl really do? I don't know. So, I'm going to take this color, and see what. Oh, that's way too red. So we're gonna try this color. Just kinda not super red. This color makes it like pink. So really can't do my eyebrows tonight, I'm sad. But I have a nice natural shape and natural nose. So I really just don't need it. And what I really do to do now is I do take it in the brush and use this darker color. After I've done that, I'll usually do some cloth or a stick or one. My shop deodorant. But today I just didn't want to. I just think I just don't need any right now because, I mean, I think it kind of, my lips kind of look good right now. And then I have this. The colors I have aren't neutral. I have one that's neutral, but it's like really pale. And it's a gloss, and I prefer six. So. I hope you guys loved that video. If you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. If you liked it, subscribe for more videos like this. Comment down below if you want more videos like this. Question of the day. What's your favorite type of makeup? Or if you even wear makeup. That's my video for today. Love you guys. Mwah.